outpouring of citizens who are interested in this decision. And given the November 8th Superior Court decision, which showed that the town of East Greenwich was in violation of the Open Meeting Act and when Gayle Corrigan was appointed on June 19th, I suggest that we take the judge's words and decision to heart, and that we take action, and that we put her words into action. So I make a motion that we amend the agenda tonight to include public comment on the agenda.